$26 a month. You can actually wear this 5 different ways because you're receiving the necklace, you're receiving the reversible pendant. Grab that collar, that'll give you that 5th way, and we have your cuff as well as your earrings still as an option. Now, very excited about that, as you can tell. Never again is that coming back once it's gone. Here is your Tennessee Bengal stone, and it's a pendant with the beaded necklace. It's an anniversary price of $129.90, and I know Angela's in Virginia and has been hanging out, so we want to say hi to you. Oh, look at that. It's reversible. We're going to say quickly hi. Angela, thank you for holding. It's good to have you shopping with us at HSN. Hi.
Hi. Happy anniversary, Jay.
Thank you, and thank you for being patient. I'm sorry. We try to get to you as quick as we can.
Oh, I understand. Well, I just wanted to tell you I love your jewelry. I have a lot of it, and I bought your multi-stone cuff bracelet today.
Yeah, the Kingman?
Sold out.
The multi-stone.
The blue topaz.
Oh, the topaz.
Yes.
Yeah. The filigree. That's a beautiful design.
Yes, and I'm glad that you went back to all silver. All of your stuff is beautiful, but I really love the silver.
Well, you know, there again, I mean, we always try to be, we try to be different. I mean, that's what... But we did go with the, with the Desert Rosé, and we did go with copper. But, now we just realized that, that people understand silver's not going to go down. The cost of silver is what it is. And I think that we can provide you the best values. I don't know of anybody... I mean, the way that we work, I don't know if you could work it any better.
You have a good formula going, Jay.
Yeah, to be able to make it more affordable.
And
so,
I love the way you do your necklaces with the shepherd hook.
Yeah.
They're
well,
wonderful.
And that all became, was because of viewers called in. And do you know that my mother, of course, she's collected with me for 35 years. Do you know that now she's converted every single one of her necklaces
to those
shepherd's hooks?
Yeah,
so
I understand that. I have a mother that's getting arthritis, and as the years go by, she really loves it, too.
Yeah, it's just so much easier to put them on,
Yes.
And instead of like a lobster claw or something like that. So, and it also makes them really easy adjustable. So I like that.
I do, too. And my husband, if you're on before I see you on, he's yelling for me, come here, come here.
Oh, sweet.
Sweet.
So he really enjoys watching you and hearing your stories.
Okay, well, I would keep him.
Yeah, I've had him for 34 years.
Oh,
I guess I'll hold on to him.
All right.
Well, congratulations.
He may
That's
stay.
Amazing.
He
yeah.
may stay.
Yeah. Well, I know you have other people wanting to talk to you, and just keep up the good work. I love it.
Well, and thank you. And thank you for being so patient.
Take care and
staying with us.
Yeah, we got on a roll sometimes. Thank you, Angela. Great to have you. And our best to your husband, too. Good guy.
That is sweet that he would
so
do that.
That is super sweet.
Yeah. The reason he's been married for 34 years
That's
is
one of the
obviously
reasons why.
Is because he's concerned.
That's one of the reasons so, why.
Yes, I guarantee you.
There's your sign.
I work in almost in all, there's a lot of women, especially our in Albuquerque.
A lot of estrogen.
I tell you what, I've learned to be very humble. I've learned to be more sensitive, trust me, especially in my older later life, so that is really cool.
Well, you've got a good crew. Listen, we hardly talked about this Tennessee Bengals.
Okay, and here again, we get off on these tangents, and it doesn't take me much to get off on a tangent. This is really cool. This almost has like a tiger eye feel to
it.
This is a natural stone that comes out of Tennessee, and anytime that we can buy from American miners, we always try to support them. And our American miners, it's really funny, most of them are just kind of like us.